The primary care is pretty much the same as for the general population, but it may need to be provided in a more understanding way for certain health needs that exist for the LGBTQ population. So to address those needs and screenings that might be needed is important.